Are you ready for the new Norristown? Norristown, the county seat for one of the wealthiest counties in the country, is on the move. To the 30,000 plus people that make their home in Norristown, are you ready for the transformation that will improve your quality of life? A new era is beginning in Norristown, and it's being led by an ambitious plan to redefine our downtown. A new Justice Center is under construction, and it will not only represent a state-of-the-art facility, it will be a new, significant contributor to the overall optimism for the better tomorrow Norristown is working to achieve. Another new development has just been announced on the corner of Main and DeKalb Streets, a $30 million project that will bring new life to the main intersection of Norristown. Just a few doors away, another new development is taking place at the former Bear Furniture Store. In the same block with Five Saints Distilling and just around the corner from the historic Center Theater. And just a few blocks away from two of Norristown's finest dining spots, August Moon and La Michoacana. So, let's continue to take action and be part of the journey to revitalize, re-energize, and ultimately help Norristown realize its destiny as a thriving, reborn hub of excitement and opportunity. That opportunity is the impetus behind the newly formed Norristown Experience Commission. The Norristown Experience Commission was born out of the Norristown Chamber of Commerce when a dedicated group of local business leaders decided the time for rebirth is now. New businesses are popping up all over town. New opportunities are presenting themselves every day. New entrepreneurs are taking chances. There's a new belief in Norristown, and Norristown's time is now. The Norristown Chamber of Commerce would be proud to have you join this effort and bring your enthusiasm, knowledge, and value to the process. Norristown's history began in 1784 when it was established as the county seat of government for Montgomery County. The future begins now.